Really quick, we're here ringside at the fights. I want to ask you this. You fought Tim Tszyu, it was a great fight.
Yep.
You sparred Vergil. They're fighting each other. Break down the fight. Who wins and why?
Well, you got Vergil, he's young, he's younger. He's hungry. Tim Tszyu, he just lost, but he's a solid fighter. So styles make fights. But I've trained with Vergil before. Maybe he can pull it out, you know, but the best man win come on fight night.
Who hit harder?
I mean, I ain't big on saying who hit harder.
Better footwork?
I'm not big on that.
Bigger trash talker?
Neither one.
I know.
Yeah. But
I mean, you scared the ring with both ends. You have somewhat of an idea.
I got a somewhat idea, but both of them solid guys, man. But I'm just going to be a fan to watch. You know, the best man win. I'll take my hat off to both of them for making the fight happen.
June 15th, you're fighting Carlos Adamas for the WBC champ?
Yes, sir. That's what I'm focused on. Trying to get that belt, submit my legacy, and just do what I had to do.
Have you been studying Carlos Adamas?
I've been watching him for a while. I never sparred him, but I've been watching him for a while. Obviously, I moved up to 160, so I've been watching him and all the other guys.
Is there anybody you would love to fight?
Well, right now, Carlos Adamas.
June 15, a same card, a tank, and Frank, and of course, Benavidez. This will be the biggest card of the year, and your championship fight just adds more to it.
Yeah, that's a great card, so I'm blessed to be on that card. I stayed in shape. My number got called, so I'm ready to go.
2012, you're a U.S. Olympian. We're in Olympic year right now. Any advice for Team USA?
Just stay focused. Do what you got to do, and just keep your foot on the gas. Don't let up.
All right, Terrell, tell me where to follow you.
At Terrell Gachet.
Everywhere. Look out
everywhere.
June 15th on the same card of Tank and Frank Martin. At least I got recorded. Elisekback reporting for ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Elisekback reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Elisekback reporting.